Each and every day, Japan is struggling. To us, the issue we are facing right now.